Playboy.
Easy guy.
Baba.
Mano.
See, bro, so let me go up with this. That might be that I told you, but she's coming already. She's very
clear. Manuel, not again.
Baba now.
See, this is not your first time. This is not your second time.
Easy guy, see.
Abadio, no problem.
Abadio. Now, you be now, you're my guy now.
But next time, this won't happen again.
I don't hear you. This one will happen. It go happen.
What are you going to do in the evening?
Guy, just don't worry. We'll sort ourselves.
He's able to keep this. It's very important.
Abadio, go. Nobody will be your book. You're my man now.
Abadio.
Bro, go. Now.
Let me pack my things now. I'm going to Bible store. Let me pack my Bibles now.
Oh, yeah, pack it. Get on clothes like that.
Alright.
Easy, man.
Playboy.
Okay, baby. Welcome to my humble abode.
Wow, you have a wonderful and a nice room.
Yeah, I didn't say that again. It's obviously. So, isn't it too stressful getting to get this place?
Not really.
Okay.
I was able to take Uber that brought me in. So, it was not so difficult actually.
Oh, that's good.
Anything for you?
Well, I feel so special having you here.
Yeah, that reminds me. Who was that guy I met outside?
Oh, that guy? Easy. He's a friend. He's my friend. We're friends way back. Staying up with me. With me, it's kind of broke. Not broke as you understand, so. But he's my real nigga. He's my guy actually. I started taking care of him.
No, Allah.
Yeah, so, let's see. Now I have you here in my humble abode. Like I said, so what would you like to have?
Just shawarma and ice cream.
Oh, shawarma and ice cream. Alright, no problem. I'd rather be on that so quickly because I wouldn't want to waste any time.
Yes.
Okay, baby, I'll see you in a bit. Just let me. I'll see you soon.
All right.
Okay, go and get
it.
Okay?
I'll be waiting.
Playboy.
Baby, we're just too, like, we're too sweet. Like, I really enjoyed you.
You were not bad either.
Uh-huh, that's great. So, you want to come again one at a time?
I don't really know, but don't worry, you'll see me soon.
Soon?
Yes, soon.
And I'll be anticipating to see you soon and have you again. They will go round and round and round.
Of course, ma'am. Your person. I need to start going now.
Alright. Okay. Alright then. I'll see you some other time. Okay.
No problem.
Easy, Baba.
How are you?
Baba, they come. Alright,
no problem.
Easy, Baba. Half a bro. Easy man. What's wrong with you now? I just the mood.
See. Like, Emmanuel, I don't like the lifestyle you're living. Like, I detest it. I hate it so much. Why don't you just like coming inside this house with different kind of girls? On Monday, you came with Shade. On Tuesday, you were here with. But is it not Bola? You introduced Bola to me. Now again, look at this girl. Two of you were pecking on our bed. Do you know I squat you here?
See, easy guy. Nobody calm down now. Waiting. Okay, just I understand that you are actually. Well, you are my friend. You are friends. See, all these things I'm doing, you know, not from, not just today. It has been from way back. No big issue, bros. Just leave me like that. Let me remain.
So what you are trying to say now? What you are trying to tell me now is that you love the way you are living your life. See, let me tell you something. The Bible says, remember your creator now in the days of thy youth. This is your youthful stage. Why can't you just remember your creator? See, your future is at stake.
Baba, see, I've told you, don't ever joke my future. I don't joke my future. Don't they put my future into this guy matter? What thing happened now? And about the youth, I'm still in my youth now. I'm still in my youthful days. See, don't worry about that one. Don't worry. When it's time, I will still remember God. I remember my creator, whatever thing. But for now, let me just enjoy.
You need to stop this playboy life. You need to stop it because God is not happy with the life you're living. We've been in this school for 2 good years. Like, I even blame those girls. I blame those ladies that run after you. Kinori Lara.
See, easy. I'll be fresh guy. Forget, okay, let me now bust your brain. Edge, I became the deal. That one's small. We have pastor's children. I get any babe I want.
And you're not, I am even scared.
Scared
you're sleeping
what?
With pastor's daughter. Oh, like that. I trust my church. Girls, those sisters in my church can never follow a playboy like you. Is it possible? Possible.
Easy, mama, forget her. Let me tell you, I told you I said I would get any babe I want. It doesn't cost me anything. Okay, that's your fellowship. That's your church, Abby. If it's like that, let's do it this way. Give me 2 weeks.
2 weeks for what?
Good. Easy, guy. Give me 2 weeks. I'll come to your church, okay? Yeah. And I promise you, I will carry like 2 to 3 babes.
God forbid.
For that church?
I forbid you in Jesus' name.
Tell me that girl. Tell me that lady in your church. Just give me one that you know you so much trust, 100%.
Oh, yeah, I can't even give you any girl in my church. I can't. Because I even trust almost all of, especially Sister Rachel. Sister Rachel in my own church can never fall for a guy like you. I'm very, very sure of that. You are a playboy. And, God.
Easy. Rachel, Abby. Nah, Rachel, their name. Eh? When we come, just show me. Don't worry. Just show
Sister
me.
Sister Rachel will fall for you.
Baba.
See, let me tell you something. Even though I don't trust all of them because this life, we have a lot of pretenders in church. But this is Sister Rachel that I'm telling you today now. Sister Rachel can never, never fall for you. Playboy. Like, stop this life. Stop it.
Easy. Oh God, is devil. Just give me 2 weeks now.
Playboy.
Sister Rachel! Sister Rachel!
Ha! Brother Ezekiel!
Yeah. What are you doing here?
They neighbor me.
Ha!
Yeah.
Easy. I told you now.
That was Sister Rachel!
Forget it. That was the Rachel you so much trusted in your church now.
Ha!
I told you I was going to get her.
Ha!
See. Easy, let me tell you something.
Ha.
You see all those people you trust, these so-called Christians, most of them are pretenders. You don't need to trust so much. I don't know how you just trust. Just look at someone and trust this person that, okay, this person I trust you so much. You can't fail. You can't disappoint. See, these people are pretenders. Look, if you trust them so much, can God really trust them? Can Papa God trust their salvation? Don't let anybody deceive you. Look, they pretend to be so clean outside. They adorn themselves with holiness and everything. But inside, who are they? They are so filthy and dirty. Easy guy, bro. Let's get somewhere else.
Sister Rachel. I trusted Sister Rachel. But Sister Rachel cannot be trusted. And Emmanuel said, can their salvation be trusted by God? Ha!